warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Ridwan. My student ID number is 19329109, Faculty of Social Science and Padang State University. This time, I will tell how my daily life or my past, now, and what I will do in the future. In my previous life, when I was in high school, I tend to be shy, geeky, talkative, inactive in organization. Almost all of intra and extra organization were in it, and that made me known to all students and teachers. I did not expect popularity, but my thinking at the time was, what I did at school only once, and what I did must have result, which could make me bitter in the future. I went through high school world. I know new friends and many are still close today. With our students who know me, it is not difficult for me to make new friends. Until now, when I visit the school, there was still every close relationship between me and the teachers and the canteen mothers. Then how is my life or daily life now? Currently, I am a student at the best college, Padang State University. I am a student majoring in Islamic studies, where majoring in religion on a public campus. That what make us special compared to other students. It never crossed my mind to be a student at the campus. My mind was only studying in the homeland by becoming an elementary school teacher. What I do is not much different from other students. But what I did was not like the high school period. I am less active in organization and tend to be an unproductive student. I become a butterfly student. I know a lot of extraordinary people, so my thinking is much better than before. I tend to think about how I will be tomorrow, get to know many friends who are very friendly and caring. My hope or desire in the future or the future is to graduate with cum laude, or whether after becoming a graduate, I will not become unemployed and immediately get a job. And I hope my parents can still see me success, and so will my family. I will never forget whoever helped me become successful. I will also pray to the mockers first that I am more cunning than them. My big wish in the future is to be able to make a school, be it an IT school, or a pesantren, or a house of tahfiz. All of the continues to be a passion for me to be even better every day. I continue to study public science because that is the main asset in my future life. Thank you. Well, that's a little story of my life, before, now, and my future dreams. I ask that you help that I can be a saver. I hope you are success and cover. Stay at home you, and stay safe closer, and pray to God. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.